maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy with this week's Hollywood Buzz. Hot Tub Time Machine 2 wants to take you back to the past, which is really the future of the present, or something like that.
4 years ago, the laws of space and time were violated.
Like many time travel movies, the Hot Tub Time Machine franchise, especially this second one, can be a bit confusing, but the cast is having fun. I sat down with a gang for this interview, and they were very honest in saying their reason for returning.
Money.
Cash.
Money, yeah. I love cash. No hesitation. We both immediately...
Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my God. No, we were immediately on the phone like, should we do this? How much money are we going to get?
I love the honesty. The on-screen father and son, Clark Duke and Rob Corddry, may be joking about the money, but the original Hot Tub Time Machine movie, a flop when it opened, is now considered a cult favorite.
It's called male bonding, okay? Haven't you even seen Wild Hogs?
But the big star not returning is John Cusack. Replacing him is Adam Scott, who plays Cusack's estranged son. Was John Cusack missed at the set at all?
Yeah, you know, especially when Adam, every time Adam walked into the room, we were like, that's when I would call John, you know, just be like, God, oh, I wish you were here.
Is that who you were talking to?
Yeah. I thought I told you that.
Because every time I went to shake his hand, hello, in the morning, he would raise his cell phone
to
his face.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Aww. That's cool that you were talking to
him.
I'm a big fan of
We're good friends, good friends, good friends.
Yeah. It was great making the movie with you guys, by the way. Mm-hmm.
Hot Tub Time Machine 2 is irreverent, silly, and raunchy. But it's very self-aware.
Nick Weber, man!
You guys predicted who's going to replace Jon Stewart.
That's right.
Well,
Jessica Williams will replace Jon Stewart. That's a fact, right?
Right. Rob Corddry, a veteran of The Daily Show, has this to say about Jon Stewart's departure.
Harry Whittington.
I mean, I'm not surprised. That's a grueling job.
Right.
I can't believe he hasn't left sooner. It's a testament to his work ethic that he stayed on as long as he did, because he lives and breathes that show.
Right. You could replace him.
Yeah.
Maybe Rob will be too busy for The Daily Show making Hot Tub Time Machine 3, if the price is right. I hope to see you guys in Hot Tub Time Machine 3.
Me too.
Oh, thanks.
If it makes a dollar,
more money.
Will.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Could you please do the Weber strut?
The what now?
Everybody, strut.
So there you have it, mga kapamilya. Jump into Hot Tub Time Machine 2. I'm Manny the Movie Guy with my Hot Tub Time Machine 2 girls. See you in the future, Jel.